Hi guys, this is Josh right here at Holiday World of Katy. Today we're gonna go over the brand new 2017 Imagine 2800 by Grand Design. You start up here at the front, you see it's already equipped with the black powered tongue jack. You do also get two 20 pound bottles of propane and a battery rack down here below for two batteries. You got a nice rock chip guard here in the front, molded one piece fiberglass front cap with nice LED lights in the front. You have a nice V shape here. My newer ones are coming with a textured bottom here. It's a lot easier to clean off any road debris. You do have pinch rolled fiberglass walls as well as all double welded aluminum frame on the inside. Your baggage doors here are magnetic. You have one of the largest pass-through storages for an ultralight travel trailer out there in the market. It's 47 cubic feet in here of unobstructed pass-through storage that goes all the way through. You can see your welding on the inside here on the frame. LED lights inside. You do have one large awning here. It's about 21 feet actually. Outdoor speakers. Alloy rims, of course. Aluminum steps. Now, some manufacturers will do this aluminum and they'll still make this steel. Well, this is the part here that will bind. So Grand Design will actually make both parts here and here aluminum, so they actually are rust proof. They're not gonna rust over on you. All right guys, we're on the driver's side of the camper, if you will. Grand Design's go ahead and making all their units here come solar prepped, so you can hook up solar panels on here and trickle charge your battery if you wish to do so. The other side of the pass-through storage, I did want to point out, I do like how they did this. It's almost like a fifth wheel style, an ultralight travel trailer. You have a lot of your hookups here. You do have your cable, bedroom, living room hookups there. 110 power, your battery disconnects conveniently located here for whenever you want to store it. Your fresh water connections inside of here, of course, city water as well. And you do have a little outdoor shower here with a little spray port nozzle. No, all linoleum in here, so there's no carpet in here. Very, very nice. Large pass-through storage on a nice ultralight travel trailer. She's actually only weighs about 5,700 pounds. She's 32 feet long. Great, great floor plan. You can see the slide here. One thing about Grand Design is that they're going to go ahead and pinch roll the side of the slide here. So this is going to be just as hard as your exterior wall is. The back wall will be the same as well. Let's take a look at that real quick. All right guys, so we're on the back side of the Imagine here. So your exterior wall in the back is actually gonna be pinch rolled as well. So it's gonna be just as tough as all the other exterior walls. It's not actually a hung wall. Spare tires here, your hookups here. You do have a black tank flush on the opposite side of this here. You are prepped for a backup camera if you wish to do so. Basically just a plug and play, very, very simple, easy. You do have another hookup here, spray port nozzle for another water connection. And the 2800 model will come with an outdoor kitchen. So you do have your two burner stovetop here. And of course the mini fridge with a little bit of a storage here and a 110 hookup there for power. As I did point out, this is an extended camping season package here. We ordered them, all of them with that. Basically means your underbelly is heated and enclosed, which means you can go into your colder climates. Or if you're down here in Houston, just keeps all the little critters out of from underneath your coach. Let's go on inside and take a look at this camper. All right guys, we're inside the 2017 Imagine 2800 by Grand Design. As soon as you walk on in, you do have your convenience center right here, so all your control panels are right here. Great cubby hole right here in the back. Motion sensor light in here, so if anybody comes in and out of the door, you will know. You have a cubby hole at the bottom here to put your shoes on as soon as you walk on in. To my left, you have your double over double bunks with a built-in ladder, which is very, very nice and convenient for the kids. You do have 110 power on each side here, top and bottom, as well as a nice light. Towards the bottom bunk here, I do like this feature. You can lift this up, lock it into place. You can place bicycles, coolers, whatever for storage in there. Nice little feature to have. Your restroom actually has a door, not a curtain. Porcelain toilet, great spot for linen there. And I love that shower. It's actually a nice stand-up shower with a great size, not a little tub shower. Plenty of countertop space there for all your toiletries. Right outside here, you do have your theater seating. So you got two recliners here that's sitting directly in front of the television, which is great. No more having to sit down and looking sideways, hurting your neck. You can actually sit directly in front of the television. Your large U-shaped dinette not only gives you great seating, great storage as well, which is easy to access here. You have little doors on one on each side. Your Do-More table is not bolted down to the floor, so you can always take this outside as a picnic table. You can add more countertop space to it if you wanted to. Your windows here, all large windows here, will open up so you can get a good cross ventilation going on if you wanted to do so. All LED lights in this coach, as well as an arch ceiling, gives you a little bit more headroom. Your kitchen here, you got good countertop space. Pull out faucet here, of course. Your cabinets are actually gonna be the same as you'll find in their high-end luxury toy haulers, their Momentum lines. You have great storage in here. Three big drawers in here, all full length, all on ball bearing drawer glides. Stainless steel appliances, microwave and oven, three-range burner, stovetop there. Your Norcoal gas and electric refrigerator is also stainless steel, which is a nice little touch. Your entertainment systems here, you do have a flat screen panel television. Your free run entertainment system is DVD, CD, USB, auxiliary, you name it, it's got it. You got your pantry here. And then this here does have a removable shelf where you can actually have extra hanging space if you wanted to do so. One little thing I do like is that they did not forget to get storage wherever they can, but also they didn't forget about the family pets. So you do have built-in little doggy bowls at the bottom. Now, since you are looking at the floor, take a look. There's no vents on the floor here. Grand Design removed them all from off the floor. These are all your high traffic areas. So they went ahead and placed them up all on the side for nice and convenience. Walking into the bedroom here, you do have plenty of storage at the top. You have his and her closets on the sides. Drawers on the sides as well. Nice long deep drawers. You have 110 power, one on each side for all your electronics. If you have cell phone, CPAP machine, anything like that. Individual lights here. Nice queen bed. You are equipped to place a television here if you wanted to. And then one thing I do like, you do have a large entryway into this room. So you do have a nice large pocket door that's actually solid. So it's not a curtain again. It's an ultralight unit, but they do give you a nice solid door on here. All right, guys. Wanted to thank you for taking the time and watching this video on the Imagined 2800. This is the model. This is year model 2017. A few things we do. We did order this particular one with a 15,000 BTU air conditioner. Grand Design will put a 3-year structural warranty on the unit. So anything they have their hands on, it's warranted for them for 3 years, which is it's actually unheard of in the industry. Also, even their ultralight small coaches, all the way up to their big Solitudes and Momentums, all full-timers warranties. So you won't void any warranties if you choose to actually use this as your permanent residence. If you guys have any further questions, please feel free to give me a call at the dealership, 281-371-7200. So then, my name is Josh. Thank you from Holiday World of Katy.